get to your weekend. So taking a look first at 480 West, I'm already starting to see taps of the brakes there for a couple of miles, with the slowest spot going to be passing Warrensville Center Road at just 17 miles per hour. And here you can see that tailgate traffic start to bundle up on those roadways, but that's going to be just for the westbound lanes. Eastbound, you're going to be fine. This is going to be the same for those that are passing 480 at the intersection of 71, and for those that are going to be also heading west, but on 90 around downtown Cleveland, you will also be running into some heavier volume. First, taking a look at 480, you could sort of see with this blurry image just how many cars are packing up that part of the highway, and this is going to be the same sort of slowdowns over by Chester with similar speeds, just around 20 miles per hour for both of those stretches. As for the rest of Northeast Ohio, I want to bring you to Summit County, where I am starting to see some congestion on the southbound side of Route 8 passing Akron, as well as those that are going to be heading east, seeing some of the slowest speeds in that area too. Taking a look, both just 28 miles per hour. So checking in with those that are going to be heading south passing Exchange Street, we also have that construction in that area going to be causing you to slow down. And that will be the same for those that are going to be passing Wolf Ledges Parkway heading east.
All right, Rachel, thanks a lot.